I want you to breathe in forgiveness, that green, deep light. And I want you to breathe out pink love, beautiful pink love. Continue to fill yourself on the in-breath with green. And on the exhale, send forth pink. Share that loving light. And I want you to just settle into the heart, to the landscape of your heart. When I die, I want my heart and soul fully seated with rich stories and experiences. I want to be moving forward, falling upward, leaving my body well-worn. I want to be able to stay present with what is hard until it softens, with what is narrow until it expands. I want to know how to float in the silences between breath and thought. I want to know how to lift above and sink below the flow of life, to drift and dream in the currents of what cannot be known. It's not that I want to be prepared for death. I want to be full of life and spilling over. I want to be so well practiced in crossing thresholds that dying is merely another opportunity to step over. I want to be so comfortable with stillness and silence that I can surrender completely to them.